ಸದಾಶಿವಸಮಾರಂಭಾಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಮಧ್ಯಮಾಂ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರುಪರಂಪರಾಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣುರೂಪಾಯ ವ್ಯಾಸರೂಪಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣವೇ ನಮೋ ವೈ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿಧಯೇ ವಾಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರುತಿಸ್ಮೃತಿಪುರಾಣಾನಾಂ ಆಲಯಂ ಕರುಣಾಲಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಭಗವತ್ಪಾದಂ ಶಂಕರಂ ಲೋಕಶಂಕರಂ ಶಂಕರಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಂ ಕೇಶವಂ ಬಾದರಾಯಣಂ. ಸೂತ್ರಭಾಷ್ಯಕೃತೌ ವಂದೇ ಭಗವಂತಃ ಪುನಃ ಪುನಃ. ಸಮಸ್ತಜನಕಲ್ಯಾಣೇ ನಿರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ. ದಿಸ್ ಥಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಥಾಟ್. ಅಧ್ಯಾಸೋ ನಾಮ ಅತಸ್ಮಿನ್ ತದ್ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಇತಿ ಅವೋಚಾಮ ತತ್ಯತ ಪುತ್ರಭಾರ್ಯಾದಿಷು ವಿಕಲೇಷು ಸಕಲೇಷು ವಾ ಅಹಮೇವ ವಿಕಲಃ ಸಕಲೋ ವೇತಿ ವಾಯಿತಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಟನ್ ವಾಯಿತಿ. ಓಕೆ. ಸಕಲೋ ವಾಯಿತಿ ಬಾಹ್ಯಧರ್ಮಾನ್ ಆತ್ಮನಿ ಅಧ್ಯಸ್ಯತಿ ತಥಾ ದೇಹಧರ್ಮಾನ್ ಸ್ಥೂಲೋಹಂ ಕೃಶೋಹಂ ಗೌರೋಹಂ ತಿಷ್ಠಾಮಿ ಗಚ್ಚಾಮಿ ಲಂಘಯಾಮಿ ಚ ಇತಿ. ತಥಾ ಇಂದ್ರಿಯಧರ್ಮಾನ್ ಮೂಕಃ ಕಾಣಃ ಕ್ಲೀಬೋ ಬದಿರೋಂದೋಹಂ ಇತಿ. ತಥಾ ಅಂತಃಕರಣಧರ್ಮಾನ್ ಕಾಮಸಂಕಲ್ಪ ವಿಚಿಕಿತ್ಸಾ ಅಧ್ಯವಸಾಯಾದೀನ್ ಏವಂ ಅಹಂ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಯಿನಂ ಅಶೇಷ ಸ್ವಪ್ರಚಾರ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿಣಿ. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಸ್ವಪ್ರಚಾರ ಪ್ರಚಾರ ಸ್ವಪ್ರಚಾರ ಸ್ವಪ್ರಚಾರ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿಣಿ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಗಾತ್ಮನಿ ಅಧ್ಯಸ್ಯ ತಂ ಚ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಗಾತ್ಮಾನಂ ಸರ್ವಸಾಕ್ಷಿಣಂ ತದ್ವಿಪರ್ಯಯೇಣ ಅಂತಃಕರಣಾದಿಷು ಅಧ್ಯಸ್ಯತಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಥಾಟ್. ನೌ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸೋ ನಾಮ ದ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆಚಾರ್ಯ ಸೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸ. ಆಹ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸೋ ನಾಮ ಇನ್ ಆಹ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸೋ ನಾಮೇತಿ ಕೋಯಂ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸೋ ನಾಮೇತಿ ಕೋ ಅಯಂ ಕಹ ಅಯಂ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸ ನಾಮೇತಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸ? ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್. ಅಧ್ಯಾಸೋ ಮೀನ್ ಉಚ್ಯತೆ ಸ್ಮೃತಿರೂಪ ಪರತ್ರ ಪೂರ್ವದೃಷ್ಟ ಅವಭಾಸ. ಸ್ಮೃತಿರೂಪ ರಿಕಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್, ಪೂರ್ವದೃಷ್ಟ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್, ರಿಕಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಜೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್. ಅವಭಾಸ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಓಡ್ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸ. ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ಹೀ ಸೆಡ್. ದೆನ್ ಹೌ ಅದರ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸ? ತಮ್ ಕೇಚಿತ್ ಅನ್ಯತ್ರ ಅನ್ಯಧರ್ಮ ಅವಭಾಸ ವಿಪರೀತ ಧರ್ಮ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ವಾಚಕ್ಷತೆ ವಿವೇಕ ಆಗ್ರಹ ನಿಬಂಧನ ಭ್ರಮ ಇದೆ. ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ದೇ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಟಡೀಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸ, ದ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಅಧ್ಯಾಸ ಇನ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಖ್ಯಾತಿ. ಸೊ ಖ್ಯಾತಿವಾದ Atmakyati, Akyati, Asatkyati, Anyatakyati, Anirvachaniyakyati. These are all we studied. The definition he has given, Smriti Rupa Paratra Puru Drishavabhas. This is very clear, it is there. Here he says, Bhagavan says, Adhyaso Nama. Again, it's a second definition here. One more definition. Adhyaso Nama. Adhyasa means Atasmin Tadbuddhihi. This is very, very punch. Atasmin Tadbuddhihi Adhyasa. Actually speaking, this is not second definition. Excuse me. This is not second definition, but it looks like second definition. Adhyaso Nama. Atasmin Tadbuddhihi. Atasmin means in what that is not. Atasmin. Tat. Tat means that. Tatvamasi, you are hearing it. Tat means that. That means something, some object. In that, seventh case. Tasmin. Tat, seventh case, tasmin. 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 Atasmin. When you bring a, the opposite, again, atasmin. In that which is not. In that which is not, tat buddhi. We are bringing that buddhi. The same. Again, you bring rope and snake. Are you getting it? The rope is rope. Instead of rope, on the rope, we are bringing the thought of snake, that's all. Instead of seeing the rope as a rope, we are seeing rope as snake. Atasmin tad buddhi. You getting it? Iti avochama. He said that. Iti avochama. Like that, we told already. Where? Smuti rupa paratra puru drishtavabhasa. He's referring that. The difference between the earlier definition in this definition. Earlier definition, he brought smriti rupa. Puru drishtavabhasa means whatever I have seen, I am bringing this. This itself is enough. Actually, in the earlier case, he brought smriti rupa. Here, without Smriti Rupa, he brings the same idea. That's all. Once if you have seen something somewhere else, there is no need to remember. Just bring that idea, that's enough. But you remember and you bring the idea, he told like that, earlier case. Now he dropped that remembrance, the recollection. Atasmin Tadbuddhi, that's all. In that which is not, we are bringing that, that's all. That means what? The rope, snake. Is it okay? Same definition. Already he said, iti avochama, I told. Avochama, generally Bhagavan Adishankar will speak in plural. We told, avochama, we told. In many places in the Bhasha, you see, plural only will use. He never uses the singular. Acharya. Plural form. Iti avocham already. Atasmin tad buddhi. Okay. Atasmin tad buddhi. Iti avocham. Tat yata. Again, I will tell you how it is. Now, this part is very, 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 very clear. You like this line. I know that. Very clear. You will not feel any difficulty to understand these lines. Now see, tatyata, putra bharyadishu, putra, son, bharya, wife. Son and wife and other relatives. Putra bharyadishu, etc. All uncle, auntie, and father-in-law, mother-in-law, brother, sister, all the people together. Putra bharyadishu. Vikaleshu, sakaleshu, when they are sound, unsound. That means when they are good or when they are that in bad condition. If they are good, in our family, if all people are good, ahameva vikala sakala. If all people are good, all people are vikala, I am vikala. If all people are sakala, I am sakala. Vikala sakala means that bad and good condition. In my family, if my son and my wife and all my relatives, if they are good, I am good. If they are not good, I am not good. Like this, we are superimposing Bahya Dharman Atmani. Are you getting it? This is very, very, very grass kind of superimposition. Very subtle. So whatever we have studied so far, seeing the snake on the rope is very subtle. Here, this is very, very grass. Other people, taking other people and taking our head. He is coming down to the earth. Not earth, he has fallen into the, for that valley. Bahya dharma atmani adhyasi. This is too much actually. Superimposition, too much of superimposition. Bahya dharma. Deha dharma, if you superimpose, that is okay. There's meaning in it. Bahya dharma adhyasi. See how he is coming down to the earth, going to the valley and telling the point. This is the superimposition level, very, very worst level. Getting it? If my family members are good, I'm good. If they are bad, I'm bad. Sometimes we, in the office, we see, why you are looking so sad? You are not well? No, I'm okay. Headache? No, I'm okay. Stomach? It is there. What happened to you? I'm okay. Then to whom? My best part, how do you say, half part? Other half, better half, okay. Other half, better half. Better means better than me. And there also man is not telling best half, better half only. Better half is not well. What is the problem? Headache? No. Other problem. Some problem. Some physical problem, mental problem, tension. She is having the problem or he is having the problem. Why are you are worrying? Sakaleshu, sakalaha, vikaleshu, vikalaha. Bahya dharman atmana adhyasyati. Many a time this person looks very healthy. So he is taking bahya dharman on him. Atmana adhyasyati. This is level number one. In some families, very much blessed family. They have 5-6 family members. Every day, one person will get some problem. All the 6 days, this person looks very sad. Why? What happened today? My better half. What happened yesterday? My son. Next day, daughter. Next day, mother-in-law. Father-in-law. Why you are looking so fresh today, Sunday? Nobody is there. If I have problem, I have to get my problem today. I am okay. So, Bahya Dharma Atmana Adhyasi, we are very clear. We know how he says very clearly because we are what that, experiencing it. Bahya Dharma Atmana Adhyasi, this is number one. And number two, Tatha Deha Dharman. What is Deha Dharma? Stuloham. I am fat. You're not doing exercise, that's why. Do exercise. I have to do one day. When 5 years you are telling like that, do exercise, keep your body very fit. Time should come. Hey, to do exercise time. Good time, I have to start. When the Navaratri is coming, after Navaratri, the last day, what is it? Vijay Dasmi day will start. What? Exercise. We'll put one more 10 kg extra. Stuloham. So people are looking at us and they are giving different command. So when we attach the body, it says stuloham. So that gives problem. Again, some other person is, or that, krishoham is very thin right from the beginning. What is your age now? 55. Why you look like this? I tried my best. It's not going up. I've eaten many, many things. Even daily, last 1 year, daily I ate pumpkin. Only pumpkin curry. Krishoham. One person is suffering from stuloham. Other person is suffering from krishoham chilli. I tried my best. I do not know what. I went to many doctors. That's why I'm wearing 2, 3, 5 layers. Even if I have 5 layers, again, I don't know. Krishoham. This is a problem. This is one kind of psychological problem the thin person creates. other kind of psychological problem the sthula person is creating. Sthuloham, krishoham, and gauroham. My skin is, I'm very fair, looking very nice. The other person, I'm not laughing, why? My color is opposite your color. Again, you have to put etc. gauroham, skin. Positive, negative, and it creates a lot of communal problem in many countries there. It's not very easy. This superimposition creates many, many problems around the world. So he is talking the international problem and national problem, actually speaking. Sthuloham, krushoham, that's why whenever we identify a person, we should not say that person. That sthula person, we should not. We should not say krisha. See that krisha. No, when we identify the person with the shape, get angry. The identification is so much. One time, okay, second time, third time, plal. Become very much attached to the body. Again and again, if you tell, I get angry. Stuloham krisha, gauroham, and tishtami, I'm standing. Gachami, Langayami, just I kraha, jump. All these activities and shape belong to that body. So this dharma, all the body dharmas, deha dharman, atmani adhyasyati. We are superimposing on us and we are identifying with it, then we create problem. Finished. This is the second level of problem. First level of problem mostly from our home, the family. Second problem just expands. Out of the family also it comes. We create the problem. Are you getting it? Because when we attach with the body, so many things are, what's that? Ityadi. You have to add many, many things. Dega dharma. Dega dharma, man and female. Male and female. Again, the problem. When any problem happens, the house, the father is telling, all the women are like this. Dasaratha told like that. Not me. Again, this amma came. All people are like this only. You will push me into fire. Who pushed you into fire? Someone pushed someone the fire in Ramayana like that. Whom you are telling? I am not telling anyone. Why you are talking like that? I also studied Ramayana. All men are like this. The amma is telling. Appa is. All women are like that. Then child is looking at this. Who is great? Dad. Amma is great, appa is great. Who is great? You getting it? Unnecessary problem. Unnecessary comment, unnecessary problem. The family split. All men are like this. All these people are like this one. They don't have any emotion in their heart. Dry fellow. Amma is telling. Appa is telling. Always crying. Chee. Yesterday, Lakshmi came into our house. Mahalakshmi. Because you are crying, she went yesterday. We should not. Actually, when the father is getting angry, he just scolds the whole community of this women. When she gets that problem, again, whole scolding all this. Why this kind of the problem comes here? Attached with the Deha Dharman. Deha Dharman creates this kind of problem in the house and the society. It's very simple. Your right and my right. Are you getting it? So if you just to get out of this body, why unnecessarily your right, my right? I don't want any right. Just get out of this body. I am not stula, I am not krisha, I am not male, I am not female. Chidananda Rupa Shivoham. Shivoham. Attached to the body, see how many social problems. Again, going to Tata Indriya Dharman. Indriya Dharman. So, attached with Indriya, Mukaha. Right. I'm not able to speak. Dumb. Mukha. Kana. Only one eye, I have problem. Only with one eye, only I can see. Other eye problem. Kana. Kliba, important. Again, the Indriya Dharma, important. Badiraha, deaf. Andaha, completely blind. Ahameti, like that. We superimpose Indriya Dharmanas and we suffer. In this house, nobody is respecting me. Why? Because I don't hear anything. You are telling all the points which we have discussed. Whatever we told about you bad things, you are telling point by point. Are you deaf? No. Okay, sorry. No, yes. Yes, I'm deaf. I can't listen anything. But you, half an hour back, is cold. But how do you know? Yes, how do I know? How I know this? By God's grace, I know. Hey, you tell me, are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. But nobody is respecting me. Because I'm blind. Blind. Only 50% I can see, that's why. Because I have some problem in my body, so people are not giving proper respect. This kind of feeling also, because I'm little blind, I'm not able to hear. If some people are not able to hear properly in the family, they will come and speak or that very loudly near to that person. Or in front of that person, they laugh and they clap, laugh. This person gets problem. See how they are laughing. What is that? Nothing. Why are you shouting? Okay, nothing. Tell properly. Again, problem. I get low kind of feeling. Because Indriya Dharam. People are not respecting this. This man can over that. Smell that kind of feeling also in the family. Because I have problem in a sense organ, people are rejecting me, pushing me out of the system. Again, problem. Kliboham, Badiroham, Andoham, Dehadar, Indriya Dharman, Atmane Adhyasi. This is the individual problem we get. Wherever we go, people are not considering us, they are not taking us into consideration, they are pushing us that side. Different kind of feeling we are getting. Because we are attached with Indriya, or Indriya Dharmas, we are superimposing on us. There is a problem. Again, Antakarana Dharma. Kama sankalpa vichikitsa adhyavasayadi. Desire. Superimposing desire. Sankalpa, or the resolve. The resolution, whatever we are taking, this is called sankalpa. This is my sankalpa. This is my desire to be fulfilled. My sankalpa to be fulfilled in this house. Why? I only earn money. With my money only, you people are eating and sleeping. Therefore, my sankalpa to be fulfilled. What is your sankalpa? All should get out of the house. What a great sankalpa. Huh? Mangala sankalpa. I sankalpa, my desire. Desire is sankalpa. And vichikitsa, the doubt. Adhyavasa, the determination. Vichikitsa means doubt, determination. All these things superimposed. Yeah, doubt. Vichikitsa. Adhyavasayadin. Determination, all these things, like that many, the thoughts is superimposed on us. From very, very grass level towards the very subtler level, he is taking us. Deha Dharman, Bahya Dharman, Deha Dharman, Indriya Dharman, Antakkarana Dharman, and he is going little deeper. Evam, aham pratyayanam, in this way, he is superimposing that aham pratyayanam also. After antakarana, only ahankara is there. Aham pratyayanam, asesha swaprar prachara sakshini. So superimposing this ahankara, are you getting it? In the sakshi. Sakshini chidatmani, pratyagatmani adhyasya, tamcha pratyagatmanam sarvam sarvasakshinam cha viparyayena. So superimposing all these qualities into innermost self, and superimposing innermost self into all these five categories. Viparyayena. We studied this concept, you understood, because how this, coming back to superimposing, what is that? The sponge went into water. The water also went into sponge. You're getting it? Superimposing the Deha Dharma, Bahya Dharma, all these things into self. And self also superimposed on all these things. You're getting it? The same point is repeated here. Tamcha Pratyagatanam Sarvasaksham Tad Viparyayena Antakaranadishu Adhyasyati. Antakaranadishu means in Antakarana, in Deha, in what's mind, in Bahyadama, everything is included. How we did this way, in the same way we have to do this way. Now if you take whole problem of the national, international, social, all the problems you bring now, you take this part of take this part, you just take the newspaper, everyday newspaper, and collect all the problems. One day you take newspaper, collect all the problems of the newspaper, one study, one research study. It's called research based on this data. Take the data, all problems put together. Here this man killed this man. Who's it? The son killed father. And father also killed son. In another page. The family problem. Who killed who? Who dragged whose money? All the problems. These are all family problems one side. All social problems one side. If you bring all international, national, all problems of the whole world, if you put together, you put like this. And again you segregate. Second, first we have to segregate all the problems. Family problem, social problem, national problem, international problem. One study. Just forward that, our life study. Again you segregate that. What is that? This is indriya, based on indriyas. This is based on body. This is based on family. This is based on ego. Again you subtly you divide like that. If you do like that, all the problems you can categorize like this only. When Bhagavan Adi Shankaracharya already categorized very nicely. Are you getting it? Instead of going from here, you study and go and see. This is one kind. And then in the newspaper you study, come back and fit it here. You will get the answer. Because of this problem. Because we attach to the body problem, we are all communal problem. Attach with the indriya, all what the individual problem. Attach with our intellect, mind and intellect, all egoistic problem. Attach with my family, again all family problem. All the problems are, categorized here very nicely, from grass to very subtle. Bahya, Deha, Indriya, Antakarana, Ahankar. Finished. The level is perfectly arranged. Very nicely arranged, color-wise. Dark black, brown, red, yellow, white. The color will go like that one. The shade will go like that. From black to white. Understood? This is very simple idea. Very simple idea. It is not very difficult to understand. The first day we discussed, we will see the root of all the problems. This is the roots. These are all the roots. These are the base for all the problems. Are you getting it? This is a source. Every line is a source of some problem. Every line is a source of some problem. This is the layers of problem is, arranged here nicely. All the layers, why it has happened? Because of Adhyasa. Again, go back. Adhyasa. Adhyasa means what? Atasmin tad buddhi. Atasmin tad buddhi Adhyasa is given the very easy definition. Atasmin tad buddhi. All the problems are rooted here. Are you getting it? This happened because of Adhyasa. Adhyasa has come from avidya. Then what is the solution? We have to go to the source. When you go to the source, avidya will go. When avidya goes away, Adhyasa will go. When Adhyasa goes, we will completely get rid of these layers. When we completely get rid of these layers, there is no problem, samsara, finished. Very logically he brings the answer. Then how to get that base or substratum? Through Vidya. Where will I get Vidya? In chatu-sutri tomorrow. That's all. See how very nicely, for all the answers he brings, very very logically he brings, Bhagavan Adi Shankaraju. Great Acharya. See, he is conducting a class like that. He's, after many, many hundreds of years, we are studying his the thoughts and we are enjoying this. But when he himself has taken the class for his student, how it must have been in the Kashi Varanasal. Great. In the first stroke itself, they must have received everything. First. But we are studying and doing reflecting again and again. By his grace, we will get, one day we will get it. The grace is there. His grace is everywhere. Acharya's grace. Because of his grace only we are sitting and learning and getting so much of clarity. One day we will get. He taught himself to all the students. See, very nicely arranged that. Whole universal problem is kept arranged here. You agree? Please agree. Whole universal problem arranged here. How this has happened? Again, once more. One step if you go a little further. Adhyasa. We know what is Adhyasa. Example also, you know, what is Adhyasa? We know what is the root cause of Adhyasa. Adhyasa is immediate cause. Because of immediate cause, we have this kind of the levels of problems. Now we are ready to analyze the problem anywhere, in any place. If you go, they will bring some problem first to you. Say, oh, 1 minute, I will take Adhyasa Bhashya. 1 minute. What is your problem? 1 minute. So your problem is third category. So your problem belongs to third category. We know very clearly now, your problem is third category. Why is mental problem? So I'm not able to appreciate anyone who is doing well. 1 minute. Appreciation. Anta kama sankalpa. Right. So 1, 2, 3, four category. Fourth category is your problem. So you have jealous in your mind. Yeah. Right. How do you know? Come closer. Sit down. You are not able to sleep. Yes, perfectly. When you get jealous, you will not sleep. This is a natural problem. You are not able to sleep. Yeah, yes. You don't appreciate other people. Perfectly. How do you learn this? I will tell you. Come closer. You disturb others also in your house. Exactly. Oh, what a great... How did you get this kind of knowledge? That I'll tell you later. Getting it? Why? Where falls your problem? In which category, sir? Suppose the person is feeling very always dull. Why, my son is getting always mark. What mark? Only round mark. Spear. All spear. I don't know what kind of karma I have done in the past to get this kind of, but very good boy. He goes to school without what that adamant, go to school, comes back, and lunch box is very clean. Very clean, very nice, not fighting with anyone. Even teachers and the principal also, they are appreciating my very nice boy. Only problem with him is he will not study. All the books are very clean. Very clean. The first day, how are you? The last day also, same book is there in that same place. Very nice boy. Your problem. Okay, so you are under the category of number one. Are you getting it? So number one category. This is your problem. You see that all the problems here, it is arranged very nicely by Bhagavan Adi Shankara. This is one first problem. Okay, so this is your problem. What should I do? You do one thing. You develop detachment. Because this is the answer for your problem. Because boy is very good. But teacher also tried how many years? 4, 5 years. Then leave it. Take some Ganga. Just sprinkle on him. And sprinkle it also on your head. And you develop detachment with him. How? Don't worry. That I'm not able to do. Try to get out of that. Try to get detachment. That's why you try. Don't force him. He will get out. He may run from you from the house. Don't force him. Just leave it. And you have enough of money. Yes, I have. Make some more that special program, a special business for him. You just find him in which way he is very efficient. You find him, make a business, and now he is 6th standard. Okay, till 10th standard. The compulsory, they will give pass mark till 8th standard. 9th, 10th, you put some tutorial college and get some sit and put him. Finished. Life is over. Why unnecessarily worrying then? Yes, it looks very nice. The solution is very, how did you get? That you don't ask me. I know. I have solution for all the problems. I know. Okay, tomorrow I will bring one more person. He comes there. He feels very, very sad. Why you look so sad? Because I am very lean right from the birth. Okay. Okay, you belong to second category. Deha Dharma. Deha Dharma. Krushoham. Okay, whenever you go in the public meeting, you feel, you get low feeling. Yes, correct. How do you know? Yes, I know. Krushoham. Yeah, this will. But you eat more. I think last 1 year, you have eaten a lot of pumpkin. Yes, perfectly. How do you know? Yes, I know. So you tried all your best. Nothing has happened. I do not know where it goes. But I am eating so much. So you do one thing. You do meditation daily. How? I am not this body. I am not. Do meditation. Get out of that body feeling. That's all. And you think that, you thank God. Because the people with the heavy weight, it's difficult for them to walk even 1 kilometer. You can run, you can fly, you can jump. So you just change your mind and be happy. Yeah, solution is very good. So unnecessarily I wasted all pumpkin last year. You should have told last year itself. Now only I went to Brahmasutra class. I understood the problems of, or the roots of all the problems now. Agreeing it? So we are able to solve our own problem, first thing, and we are able to suggest for others if they come. But unnecessarily we should not have board. Now the suggestion will be given, this is Dr. Money. Suggestion of the life suggestion. You can come, any problem in your life, please contact. Advisor, life advisor, Dr. Money. How did you get this doctor? No, D is my father's name, R is my mother's name. So D dot R, not DR. It is not, you should not be like that actually speaking. It is for us, but in some places we will give some suggestion if they ask, otherwise no need. You see, when we read this, when you study, where we are going? At least we get complete, all our problem we can solve. No need to go to any psychiatrist or psychologist. Yeah. Sometimes we see psychologist. She has got some problem. I went to that doctor. She has got some problem. I don't want to go there. Asking so many people so many problems, you all talk first so much. Actually, doctor should speak little. Patient should speak more. Here, doctor is talking more. Again, some problem has happened. So we can analyze the situation. We can bring out this solution. Even the transaction level also, we can suggest something. So that kind of clarity Bhagavan Adi Shankaracharya's teaching is giving. We can solve our own transactional problem. We have that, we will develop that kind of capacity. See, very nice to see that. And the ultimate solution is to go beyond this superimposition. You get it? Very nice. The whole, what the life problem is analyzing and arranging very systematically. All the problems are set here. Now see, the Deha Dharma, you just give food. to serve the people, those who are suffering from not only the hunger, thirst and so many problems, not only the shape, size and color, other problem also. Serving the people means what? Generally what we say, serve the people, that means give food, give cloth and give shelter. Food, shelter, cloth, basic needs we are giving. And some entertainment also after that, because basic needs are fulfilled and entertainment. And security, the other needs, other basic needs we give. Then with that we think that our service is over. This organization is serving the people means what? Giving the food, cloth and shelter. The great organization, because of the grass level they are doing. Any organization around the grass level. Now, serving at this body level only is not service actually speak. The body needs something different. Mind, mental need is subtler than the body need. Many people, they are very comfortable, nice car, relatives, money, this and that, all comforts, they have big bungalow, everything is there. But mentally very, very poor. No happiness. Suffering like anything. You must have seen many people like this. Having everything and suffering inside. What is this? Why you are suffering? Because I do not know how to come out of my mental problem. I do not know how to get the clarity for my life. I have everything. How? I do not know how. So for this kind of people, this knowledge is needed. Bring in serving. Gurudev brought this knowledge and shared this knowledge. You are comfortable at physical level, leave it. If you are not comfortable at physical level, first you get the basic things. The organization should serve the man at basic level. That's why Swami Vivekananda said that the Vedanta is meant for those who got the fulfillment at basic level. If basic level the person is not getting food and shelter, Vedanta is not. The first to fulfill basic needs. First to give him food before giving Vedanta these higher thoughts. Remember, first to have food, have shelter, everything. Are you fulfilled? Fulfilled. Now you come to class. Now you get ready to cure your heart, head and that mind. Once if you are cured, get out of the system. Are you getting it? Simply wearing good cloth, eating nice food and living in the very nice house is not the goal of life. Actually, that is basic things. So we have to treat the mind and intellect, through which we have to get out of permanently from that. That is the goal of life. So little subtler level, the service is done by our mission. And Gurudev brought that out. Simply giving food, telling it should not be done. So the organization, part of organization is doing in Himachal Pradesh, Tamarapakam, Coimbatore, all that service also is going on. The primary work is giving the knowledge and getting these people out of the suffering. Actually, physical suffering we can bear. Because of mental sufferings, the man is committing suicide. You agree that? Mentally suffering the man. Simply we are telling you are teaching only the people, those who are very comfortable. Excuse me, physically they are comfortable. Mentally not. Intellectually not. So they need this kind of help. You're getting it? Generally we get, all people are very much fulfilled. They have all facilities, you are going and teaching. Not teaching, helping them to get out of the suffering. Actually speaking, these people are very poor people. Highly poor people. We say many times, the poor man is suffering. Even though he has got everything, the poor man is suffering. This suffering should be removed. So we should not get jealous of the rich people. The rich means what? You have car, bungalow, all the money, everything. But inside, sitting in the sofa in the AC room, crying. To cry, he needs all kinds of suffering for their comforts. Comfortably. Yeah, comfortably crying in this palace. Actually, very, very poor man. Figuring it. So other man is sitting in the small hut in the near platform somewhere, and he's having a very little small piece of cloth and a cup of tea and small food. But he's completely rich. Why? He's very happy. There's no mental problem. Here, keeping everything and mental problem. are getting. He is not rich, actually speaking. Physically, he has got comforts. But mentally, he needs badly this kind of knowledge to get out. Are getting it? Service means not only doing at a physical level. Service doing at Indriya level and Antakaran level also. Actually, that kind of service is more difficult than this kind of service. Giving food to cloth and is very easy. You get money because it is very visible also. All people say, hey, this man is doing all kinds of service. Excuse me, very grass level. Little more service is there, intellectual level, mind level. That's why people are going and praying in the hospital. Pray, go and pray in the hospital. All people will come behind you. Then you convert them. Finished. Your mental, the support is very much needed. Man is not satisfied only with the food. He needs satisfaction at the heart level. Affection is needed. Nobody is there to like me. Are you getting it? If somebody comes in, we go behind that person. So that is what that lacking. The intellectual clarity is lacking. So Gurudev Brahma, see how, that's why when I met Gurudev, he's a very stylish person. First you have the very stylish person and very confident, is very high level. When I saw him, very stylish, very attractive personality, confidence, English. I said, how this person can be a saintly person? First you see this person, very stylish. And he's doing all this. I saw him just, ha, ha, ha. Why is he laughing like this? All behaviors looking less, totally different. But what we have studied, if you are a saint, you have to cry for all. You have to come down. You have to take even the child also. And our perception about this saintly person is totally different. And what we are seeing is different. As you study more and more, when you understand, when you study this and that, what kind of work he is doing? In the beginning, I also thought only these organizations who go that are helping only for the rich people, not the poor people. Then again and again, this thought also that worked in me many, many years, it's not gone out of this. The mind, you get this idea. But when you see actually what is doing this subtler than physical level, that is needed more actually. You're getting it? Very high level work is doing. He has created the field to work at very subtler level. So the gopuram is there, no? See, the gopuram, what we call the tower, is there. Working at base level is different, middle level. And someone is working at the top and doing a repair. That is little difficult, not more difficult than the people who are doing the ground level. Ground level work anyone can do. So going to the top and repairing that, no water will come inside the temple and damage the altar. Very difficult job. Then I say, this person is not crying, not even single drop of eyes and not melting heart, just is stylish and talking this. This is how I saw that in the beginning. Then as you read and see the society, how people are suffering, you also, see many, after many, many, many years, Karunamai. Karunamai means what? Generally, Karunamai, Samasta Jana Kalyare, Niratam Karunamai Vichan. Karunamai means what? You have to cry for others, generally speaking. Actually, the Karunamai means you bring down, take the very highest, rare treasure of knowledge and share it to the people without any line, any boundary. Anyone, okay, no boundary. When he shared, no boundary. No man, no woman. No this community, no that community. Human being. I came here to share this greatest knowledge for human beings. Share. Take it and be happy. And to make them understand, he has written commentary and preliminary text, higher text, and making this kind of the organization. Wafer door is open for anyone at any age. What is it? Smaller. Children. Youth. For all ages of the people, for all community, open to humanity. This is called compassion. Understood. Understood the problem and the pain of the human heart. He has given the medicine. This is the highest service. Are you getting it? Annadanam paramdanam. To satisfy the body is called annadanam paramdanam vidyadanam ataparam. Annena kshanika trittihi. Once if you eat, kshanik. Yavad jivam sha vidyaya. Once you have taken this vidya, yavad jivam. Throughout the life, till our last breath, this will help us to get out our problem. You got it. The service is very subtler, very subtler. See, actually a person is very, now you think, a person is come from very low level. He's very, very, totally, what is that? He was not having food, not having proper cloth, but he came up. And he came up to the one level. Studied well. He started his own business. And he became multimillionaire. Generally, he will do something for his, what is that? The poor community, because he came from there. He understood what is poor. Then he will fulfill all those things. You're getting it? When he grows higher level, the person came from this lower level with his own effort, with all dharmic way, he came. It is natural that he will serve all these people, poor people. When he comes, the multimillionaire. At that time, when he gets some kind of mental problem, intellectual problem, he doesn't know how to get out. He also needs some kind of medicine. Where will he go now? No, he is completely fulfilled. Who will serve him? Getting it? He is serving all these poor people who came up serving. Now he needs a different kind of medicine. Where he? Are you getting the idea? Someone should give this kind of service to this kind of person to get out. Serving the subtler level. I hope you got the point. Therefore, the problems are different level. The service also needed different level. So God has made us, you serve this level. The other person, you serve this level. So wherever God made us to serve, there we'll stay and serve our best to please the Lord. That's suppose He make us to to work at the bottom level of the service. Go and give food, cloth, then serve. Suppose he made us a teacher, sir, the student community, sir, teach. Suppose the person has become philosopher and just to teach the philosophy, get up, help the people to get out of the pain, teach them. Suppose the person has become saint, merely his presence itself is serving the humanity, be there. So whichever level God, make our role to serve, we will serve our best, we will do our service up to the best. I hope you are getting this point. This is how you have to understand and serve the society. Generally, service means what? Give food, clothes, basic level. That's all. Okay. Now for the argument you take. You saw one place and you brought money from many countries and you have given all the people, the whole village, you gave very good shelter, good cloth, and everything is fulfilled. Water, electricity, everything is fulfilled. Next what? Getting it? Okay, you lifted the community from poverty to this level. Next what? If they do not have a proper direction for their mind and intellect, definitely the whole community will fall back because of the pleasure of senses. Finished. Okay. Getting it? Then what happened? From the poverty, they came up, again they fell down. Then what is this? They have to go from there to the higher place. So the other kind of help is needed for them. I hope you are getting now the idea. Then Bhagavan Adi Shankaracharya brings this kind of the levels of problems. These are the levels. These are the roots for the all problem, the Adhyasa. If you go out of Adhyasa, remove Avidya. If you remove, you will get the substratum. This is the final goal is shown in this Vedanta. Again, this is the last thought of Brahmasutra, Adhyasa Bhashya. So far, if you look back, no point is very difficult to understand. You agree? Because you have understood in 3 days, complete 3 days we spent to understand what is Adhyasa Bhashya. The first day, we studied the mutual fire and iron, but you understood. After that, he has given the definition, Smriti Rupaha Paratra Purva Drishta Vabhasa. You understood that also, two-dimensional. Snake on the rope. silver on the shell. You understood. Now, again, one more point he brings. You can superimpose object on the object. How can you superimpose object on the subject? Then question comes. He gives the answer. How the children are superimposing flat, the surface and the color in the space, in the same way, you can superimpose object in the self. The point is over. But next he comes. Okay, you understood. This is called avidya, adhyasa. Now, adhyasa is other name of the adhyasa, is avidya. Then what's the difference between adhyasa and avidya? Adhyasa is immediate cause. Avidya is root cause. See, you have to remove this. What is that? What do you call this? Avidya. How to remove this avidya? By vidya only. Vastu swarupa avadharanam vidya mahu. So you have to determine this vastu swarupa. Then only you will get out of avidya. Once if you get out of avidya, adhyasa will not be there. Actually speaking, this the appearance will not have any effect on this guna dosha. Will not create anything with the substratum. Are you getting it? Then he moves from there. Whole creation is playing or play of a superimposition. Pramana, Prameya, Vaidika, Laukika, everything. How do you know? How will you explain? You see animal and what that man at Vyavahara level, he says. Okay, suppose you are very good. You learn. And when you are doing in the karma, there also you understand. The jiva only goes, body falls. Even at that level also, that is superimposition level, next level. Suppose you want to go out of this superimposition, you go and do Vedanta, study and get rid of that. That also includes in superimposition. But this superimposition will get you out of this superimposition. Again he comes back. I told you the first point, one thing is but mixing with other thing is mixing with other thing. How? This is how. Bring it. So deha bahya dharma, deha dharma, indriya dharma, mano dharma, antakarana dharma and this. This mix into that mix in this. Finished. Then this is the root cause. This is the root for whole, what is that, universal problem. All the universal problems can be derived from this formula. This formula derived from adhyasa. Adhyasa is derived from avidya. That's all. Now adhyasa bhashya is over now. Finished. You're getting it? So tomorrow morning we'll conclude the adhyasa bhashya. Two more lines. Just two more lines. Then tomorrow we have to start chatu-sutri. Okay? You are all nice students. Very nice students. Because you are very receptive, I'm able to convey this by Gurudev's grace, by Adi Shankara sir's grace. We'll finish, then we'll... Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om.